Oh, crap. They scared the heck out of me. Wait. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, out of stamina? What? Also, I didn't die. I'm just out of stamina. Hello gamers, I'm Martuari and welcome back to Let's Talk Gaming, and today we are having a look at Conan Exiles, which is a new game which appeared in Steam. Yeah, first of all, I'm gonna be trying to lower the audio just a little bit, master volume. Let's put it on this, music somewhere around 50. Just trying out a few things. I found audio to be a little bit too loud. Apply video settings. Well, I use the default stuff. I think I will be using this for now. Oh, okay. Server settings. Back. Okay. I think for now we're starting a single player cooperation thingy. We might have Crazy Folks server soon. Nothing sure about that. Oh, apparently there will be mods. Ah, that's nice. But let's check out the single player co-op thing. Conan Exiles servers, yeah, why not? PvP enabled, sure, why not? For now, why not? Server region EU, no ownership, kingdom structures. No idea, let's just host. We will see what it is. We are just trying out the game, checking out a few things. Preparing character. This may take several minutes. Okay. Then I guess I will cut. And I will be back once we have an update. Okay, here we are. Male or female? Well, let's pick a female for a change. We don't always have to pick a male. Let's... Oh, hold on a sec. We have a race. You have different races. Hyborian. Cimmerian. Oh, looks nice. Stygian. Tribergul. Kitan. Kushit. Nordheimer. Pict. Shimaite. Darfari. Van Hidden. Zamorian, Zinger. I'm hesitating between the Stygian and this one here. Zamorian. Zamorian are reputed to be the best thieves in the world, and cities Sadizar, the Wicked, and the City of Thieves are reinforced. Yeah, okay, those are thieves. Stygians are used by King Gaston, but it's no secret that priests set our true power in the land. Only the Black Ring, Cobble Sorcerers, Lebanon, River Priests. I wonder if it really matters all that much. Not sure. Oh, I like her hair. Oh, this is cool. I'm gonna be picking the Stygian. There we go. Religion. Chrome. God who requires no worship. Serpents and sacrifice. God of cannibals. God of Right and Justice. Why not? Mitra. Next. Oh, voice. Ooh.
Death is coming.
Yeah. I can't do that. No, I can't do that one. Oh, that sounds funny.
The gods are watching.
Why are these all... So all those are cries. The only one who can speak is this one.
Death is coming. The god.
Crazy. Okay, I'm gonna pick this one. Next, head options. We have different faces. Ah, quite like this one. Randomize. Eh. Oh, this looks cool, actually. Yep, like this. Hairstyle. I can turn it. There is something strange going on with her hair. Maybe it's the wind. Okay. Ooh, this looks pretty. Bald in the sun? Not a good idea. Let's pick this one. Looks nice. White hair? Oh, white hair is a fact. White hair is a thing in this game. Or red hair. Yes, of course, red hair. Yep, perfect. Eyebrows. There is a lot of customization possible. Ugh. Oh, geez, those eyebrows. Oh, yeah, this is perfect. Cosmetics. Lips. Eyeshadow. Not too much eyeshadow. Next, face details. Oh, you can play with every setting. I'm not gonna do all that much. Cheeks. Nose, a small nose. Not too small. Something like that. Scale a little bit smaller. Mouth. Thickness of the mouth. In between. Ears, can't really see the ears anyway. The eyes, I want something reddish. Oh, green eyes are nice. Yeah, green eyes, perfect. Next, body features. Small, big, tall. Okay. Physique. Maximum nudity on the server. Oh, nudity is a thing or what? Let's see. Breast size. Is that the only thing we can change? Just breasts? Mortuary de Stygian. Condemned to death and exiled from crimes including cheating at dice, freeing slaves, killing a sacred serpent. Okay, I can live with that. Confirm. Oh, let's get this thing started. Remember, this is an early access game. Things might change quite a lot in the future. And yes, I'm playing a local game, so might not be a good reference. We will see if we can get a server going with the crazy folks, and then we will be playing up there. I was crucified and left to die for crimes that may or may not have committed. Shall I cut you down? Now, do you think I want to stay here forever? Come on. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Should probably raise audio for in-game we will meet again. Voices chat thing. Okay, we are in game. Let me check first. Settings, audio, voice can be louder. Voice chat, no idea what that is, but we will see. Show subtitles, yep, apply, back. Okay, so we are in game. Let's see how things work. WASD movement. Can I jump? Yes, I can jump. Scroll wheel. Ooh, nice. There is no such thing as... Oh, yeah, there is dodging. Oh. Shift back. Oh, no, it's... Oh, that was strange. Strange noises, too. It's like a dodge. If you press the WASD keys and then you simply press the shift, you're like dodging. That's nice, 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 nice. So I see a lot of stuff. Can we pick up stuff? Oh, plant fiber. Nice, nice. It's a little bit like other games probably, where you have to collect stuff. It's a survival game, so you have to collect stuff. Probably there is a crafting component involved. And I bet we will see enemies and similar things like that too. So I got some stuff in my inventory now. So this is my inventory. Okay. I think this is... I'm not encumbered, so that's nice. Weapons. Oh, these are filters. My vitals, 200 health, 100 stamina, 61. I would guess this is water, thirst, 65 food. Crafting. Shrine of Mithra. A holy shrine dedicated to the worship of Mithra. Oh, these are things I can make. Okay. So in order to make a pickaxe, I need some stone and some branches. For the tunic, I need fiber. Oh, I already have this. That's nice. What this is? Plant fiber? Is that the same one? Yeah. So I can craft that already? Can I craft anything else? Oh yeah, I can craft this as well. So I have some armor. The crafting queue is... Well, I'm working on it, so... Level up. I have one unspent point, which I can spend into strength. Determines the damage. Okay. Agility is the way you move. Clothing types. Vitality is your health. Accuracy is the damage you do with bows, so the ranged. Grit is stamina pool as well. Oh, the stamina pool. Encumbrance is your weight. Survival. To live in harsh conditions. It affects how easily you metabolize food. Let's put one into this. Learn recipes. What's that? Spend knowledge points to learn recipes. I have no knowledge points, but apparently these are already green, so I guess I am level 1 survivalist and a level 1 weaver, which... Oh, this is strange. How does this work? I'm a level 1 weaver, which probably means I can make all this stuff. Yes, that's probably it. So this means I can make all that. But it also lights up some green stuff. So probably for the light chest piece, I first need to learn to be a weaver. Is that the thing? Yes, light chest piece. You need to be a weaver. Yes, and an armorer, which is that. And the apprentice craftsman. Okay, okay. So being a weaver opens up these things. Being an armor, a craftsman, open up. Yeah, yeah, okay. Okay. So I have 1 point available. What can I do with 1 point? Acolyte. Acolyte of York. I need to be level 2 in order to unlock this. Yes, why not? Well, let's do it. Unlock. So now I can make a stone hatchet, bedroll, and twine. The hatchet. What do I need? Branches and stone. And this, even more branches and stone. So I guess I will have to collect fiber. I have another point. Let's see. Put it in vitality for now. What did I get? Fiber, seeds, handful of insects. These will keep starvation at bay, barely. Oh, look, durability. So this breaks after a while? Yes, it does. So let's use it. Let's check. 52, 41, use. Oh, gives me back 1 point. Only 1 point. That's not enough. Okay, let's collect some more stuff. Plants, stone, I hear strange noises too, which is kind of scary. That stone, equip a tool to harvest. Okay, I don't have a tool yet. But I can collect all this fiber, and I am getting some other things from it, so that's good. I hope things will respawn. Resources respawn? I have no idea. I would guess they are. Oh, this is lighting up. Press E to interact.
Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, by the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
All roads lead to the city. I was trying to find if there is a... how is it called? Another look, so you can see the front of your character. Shortcut, jump, crouch, sprint, walk, move forward, backwards, strafe, down. Toggle the menu, drop item, toggle the map. Oh, there is a map. Toggle the UI, which is Alt Z. Vicinity chat code, chat, push to talk. Third person camera is the P. Vanity camera. Okay. Now we are getting somewhere. The vanity camera. Ooh, awesome. Can I know? I can't turn while in vanity camera. She looks strange. Like. Alt Z? Oh, yeah. Look at me. Ooh, combat. Ooh, punch, punch, punch. Okay, enough. Vanity. It was the V. Yeah, the V. Alt Z to bring the HUD back. Yes. Oh, someone has been in the desert for too long. Oh, no. Can I? Impaled skeleton. The dry desert's winds have mummified this poor wretch. The arrows embedded in his leathery skin cannot be removed without breaking them. Okay. Oh, what's this?
I am beaten, left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here, slaves, bandits, and cannibals.
It's reading it.
Lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun over the glittering spires of Belvarus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will finally end me. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for the reconforting words. I didn't know how lost I am. Okay, well, not sure if that's a good thing. Oh, look, resources did respawn already. These sounds, man, these sounds are scary. So the stone said I should follow the path, the road. Follow the road which leads to the city, it said. So why not try that? Meanwhile, collect some stuff and things. You never know, I might be needing those. Can I already craft this now? Oh yes, I can, the tunic. And I need lots more. 18 plant fiber, I only have one. Actually, I have 37. Oh, this is a bedroll. Yes, this is a crafting panel, this is my inventory. Okay, so I need one more in order to be able to craft this. I can do that. Meanwhile, I'll be moving up a bit. See, I have the tunic already. That's nice. I have some armor. Nothing special, but still, it's better than nothing, I guess. There was a map. Okay. Doesn't help me all that much. Equip a harvest tool, but I don't have a harvest tool yet, so yeah, probably the same guys. Yeah, okay. Nothing I can do with those. Let's check this. I just need enough fiber to make myself some more armor, and it's the legs I still need, right? Yeah. So what else do I need? This, I need some twigs, some branches, and this, also branches. Branches and stone is next on my list. Checking if I can find branches and stone. Oh. I'm finding lots of things except branches and stone. Oh, here are branches, I think. Yes. Okay, I'm getting branches. I'm starting to understand this game. I'm gonna beat it soon. Give me 20 minutes and I've beaten the game. Oh, these sounds are scary though. Okay, let's check again. What do I have now? Can I make one? Oh, yes, I can. Can I make one of these two? I already have the stone, is what I need. I need a few more stones, apparently. So, can I make it now? Is the V key something? Oh, the V is vanity, true. I can make this now? No, I'm missing first stone, okay. I can do it now? Yes, I can. The torch. Will I need a torch at some point? That's a good idea maybe to have a torch. I'm gonna do it like this. Just like an arc, have my weapon in the slot number one. So I need a torch. A torch. Can I make a torch already? No, I need... branches. Something is happening. I'm thirsty. Use? I'm gonna be putting this on my hotbar. Oh, it's almost empty. I'm gonna have to find water at some point. Maybe I've been looking around and trying too many things already. I guess... shelter? What was that shelter? I did see a message saying shelter. I did, didn't I? You see shelter, what does that mean? Does it mean I won't be using as much stuff? Okay, not getting anything from these. Maybe with this? No. What else do I need? I need a torch, for which I need some more twigs. Okay, twigs. Twigs or branches or whatever. There is another branch up here. And oh, some more dead people here. Another branch. Equip harvest tool. Yes, but equipping a harvest tool doesn't do a thing. I can make one of these now. Next up, next in the chain of things to do is probably a mattress of leaves, twigs, and grass. I need twine. Twine is this. Can I craft twine? How much twine do I need? I need 3 twine. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Then I need 2 branches. So let's check if I can find some branches on the ground. I don't see anything yet. Anything special yet. I'm trying to check every corner of the map for now, because you never know, there might be another bag of water waiting for me somewhere. And I will definitely be needing water, apparently. Branches. Branches. Come on, branches. Where are the down branches when you need them? No branches. The sound effects are nice already. I hear a storm, I hear thunder, I hear wind. And I hear strange things. No idea what they are, but they scare the heck out of me from time to time. Okay, I need more branches. I think the mattress is probably just a bit like the, how's it called, the bedroll, the sleeping bag in Ark Survival Evolved. I would kind of guess they are similar. Come on, stupid branches. Where the heck are you? Come on, really? No branches? I gained another level. Nice, nice, nice. What am I gonna be putting this into? Let's check. So, level up is what I had. Maybe survival? Survival is a measure of your ability to live in harsh conditions. Maybe I should try that. I have no idea what it does. I'm thirsty again. And I'm hungry as well. There, used all my insects already. 7, does it do anything? Yes, it gave me some water back, but I will need to find water pretty soon. Water and branches. That's what I'm looking for. I can sprint by pressing the shift key, but I'm kind of guessing that will even deplete my my water even faster. Oh, look at that. That looks nice. Ooh. There's like a dragon there, or some strange creature. Look. I have a branch. No, I finally have a branch. I'm scared. If this thing attacks me, then I'm probably gonna be dead already. Oh, it has spotted me. Huh? Okay. Let's hope it didn't spot me then. It flew away. Can I make the bed now? Oh yes, I can craft a bed. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a helm. Oh, you level up again? Oh no, learn recipes. Yeah, true. Stonemason? Oh nice, stonemason will allow me to build the basic hut, I believe. Unlock. Yes, I can. What do I need? Wood and stone. Okay. Lots of things. But I should be trying to find... Oh, look, look, look.
Gods, curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
So creatures might be afraid of... Does this one actually have something? Hold on a sec, is this just like Ark? No. Oh, I thought maybe I could collect some stuff from him. No, not a thing. So, beasts are afraid of the fire. That's a good thing. Does that mean I will be able to wave my torch to make them go away, maybe? Maybe, just maybe. Picking up some more stuff along the road. It said the road was leading to the city, but I don't see any cities in the desert. And of course the road stops. Oh, this kind of looks like scorched earth in Ark, actually. Plants, look. Look at that. Oh yeah, I have seen those statues in one of the live streams. Okay, so seems like I found... Look, there is like a creature up there. Seems like I found something already. Ooh, more creatures. Huh. I should try to find some water pretty soon because I'm thirsty again. Ooh, look there. I'm gonna get my butt kicked pretty soon. Let's see if I can just... Oh, thirsty. Yes, I know. I'm trying to find water, but... Oh, there is water up here. That's good. I hear things. Oh, crap. They scared the heck out of me. Oh, no. Out of stamina? What? Also, I didn't die. I'm just out of stamina. Build the bed to respawn. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. But if you don't leave me alone, then I won't be able to respawn. Okay, I think I died. Well. Where am I? Well, first death. Yeah. I think that's probably the perfect opportunity to wrap up this first introduction video of Conan Exiles. I'm starting to like it. It's a little bit like Ark Survival Evolved, with probably some twists and other touches to it. I like it. I will probably be playing this a little bit more, so I hope you did enjoy it. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button, and if you have comments or suggestions, you can post those in the comment section below the video as well. And check out the description, that's where you will find links to my social media pages and also to the Patreon page where you can support me as well. Also, feel free to subscribe to the channel. Not only do you help me reach my next subscriber goal, but you will also get notified when I post new content to the channel. That being said, I'm dying again. So I think it's time to wrap up today's episode. Until next time, have fun and stay safe. Bye.